People who suffered terribly. People who were forbidden from meeting loved ones at all, inside or outside. And to them and to this house, I offer my heartfelt apologies.